be chopping blade, blade.
Thank you. You're not gonna believe this one. I was trimming back here in the alley in the back of my client's house, and I looked down and look what I happened to see.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Oh, man.
Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way.
Oh, man. I don't know, what should I do? Should I, my client isn't home. Should I turn it in to the police or, oh man. I don't even want to count it, like look how thick the, what should I do? I mean, I can't call, if I call the police, you know, they just gonna keep it. Oh, man. Do it for this one. Got those bushes lined up pretty good. Yard chopped down, edged up. Yeah, man. I need you guys to tell me what I should do with that cash, man. Like, do I turn it in or try to find the owner or what? Let me know. We got the backyard. It's coming in pretty green, pretty nice. Everything blown off. Yup. So yeah. Gotta do it for this one on this windy day in West Texas. Yeah, so chopping blades.